The manufacturer recommends level within 1% or 1 degree of level. The reasoning is that the upper structure rotates on a center pin, and if the crane is not level, it side loads the center pin and can cause the upper structure to separate from the turntable based on being out of level. The longer the boom is and the more out of level, the more side pull is put on the boom and the turntable. For more information, go to simcrane.com.